Hello, everybody. I am back. Why is my screen so dark? Anyway. I am back. And I'm not a nice pee. My cat has joined me.
Hey, Julius.
Her name is Christmas, so she's joined me.
She wants attention, since I've been home alone.
I didn't run doing errands all day. She's just currently craving attention. And she's adorable. I love her. Alright, so, as planned, and something I will not forget to do, is attack the...
Moving to coordinates.
Uh-oh.
Construction
complete. That's the Dauntless, yeah. So while that's going, we're going to start planning our ground invasion. We'll move the hero out of there.
Departure vector set.
Where's the next planet?
Tactical battle imminent.
Hi, do you want to call my lap, please? Come here. No.
She's not.
She's not want to call my lap. Here. Chris, come on up. Chris, come on up.
Okay. I did not start uploading my other videos, so we'll do that after this. This one probably won't be as long.
Come on.
No, whatever. My plans are just to secure. I want to take Mandalore. So I love the energy they get. But first things first,
battle, fight.
Come here.
I got her.
Aha! I have her. Ah, and next round.
Look, sir, it's them.
He's like, no, I will not be tamed. You cannot tame me. So, one, and these old invincible hands. Oh, wow.
Choose your reinforcements.
So, first battle with the SSD. It's gonna go great. Hi.
Engage thrust.
Hello, Marabaka.
No, yeah, actually.
Order confirmed. Your command.
Let's
move on.
Unit capacity.
Go after them.
For the Empire. Excellent shot.
I am a huge nerd.
Commander, our target priority is...
Shoot him. Shoot her!
Where'd she get?
I can't really. Shoot her! Shoot her!
I've got him.
After the stragglers.
Regroup. Where'd he come from?
Shoot her! Shoot her! Like, pretty much. His entire screen's fleet, whatever you want to call it, is also dead. You're quite not done. You're not. You are not fond of this ball. It's actually choking down there. Aye! They're retreating. That's all I want. Just run. 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 Do this. Run. Like the cowards you are.
Target critical.
Alright, cool. Boom. Okay. Okay, well, Artist Kane's going to sit on top of this world for now. So how much money are you making now? 450.
Construction complete.
Wonderful. Good. Alright, well, I guess I have stormtroopers now. So let's actually land the hero first. Uh-oh. Reading the news. So, United States sent F-22 Raptors? Yes. Raptors to Poland. He's impatient. And, well, Russia is not taking too much time to do that. I really don't feel like starting. I actually know what we're gonna do this.
Distance calculated.
Order acknowledged. Yes, we're gonna do what the Empire should do on any world it absolutely has to take over. These heavy armor. Your AT-AT looks kind of funky. No, that's fine.
Your orders, Commander.
Heavy armor backed up by stormtroopers with a little bit of reporting. A little bit of war crimes sprinkled in. Just a little bit.
Heading out.
Come on.
Construction
Come on.
Complete.
Awaiting orders.
Alright,
I'm ready. Inbound! What is your order?
Look, I push gas for the day.
Roger that. Watching for the enemy.
Everything at your infantry, schmucks. And light him up. Alright, main infantry push, go forward. And armor push, forward. I'm not expecting these things to survive that one too long. Alright, you guys are gonna go for that capture point.
Yes,
armor's gonna go here. Stop your advance. You guys move. I flank over the water. Annihilate any infantry. Alright, cool. Annihilate any rain infantry. Move up. I just like invading this planet under control of Zinj because all back here is just chaos. Don't get me wrong, I like my fair share of chaos, but when there's too much chaos, there's too much chaos. I'm gonna drop
reinforcements
in.
Reinforcements en route.
I'm gonna just reinforcements on route.
Standing.
I miss having these useful ATs.
You men take the flank. I am.
They're so much fun. Yes! Unleash the flamethrowers.
Roger. Let's go. Reporting in.
Wait, how much infantry have I lost? Actually, quite a bit. Okay.
Time here,
you
sir.
Come up. Copy. You guys right go away. Forward. You
reporting
go
in, sir.
Here.
Form up.
You go up here.
Keep going. Awaiting orders.
Bombing run available.
Bomb. Available.
Ready to receive orders. Right. Receiving orders.
I have a feeling. My Apaches. Uh oh. SpaghettiOs. Let's end that. Right now. Right, meow. Oh, look, targets. Oh dear. Those are bomb boobies.
As you wish.
This way.
Squadron moving out.
I don't want to risk my infantry. I'm gonna get a certain number of stormtroopers. Was it a Wayland? I don't know. I need a stormtrooper. I like my stormtroopers. I do. With shiny white armor. It's really cool.
Roger that.
Moving up this way.
Command
this way.
Attack the target. Attack your target.
Copy. You may start your approach.
I will start your advance.
We'll clear the way for you.
You may start your approach. I will cover you. Pew. I have a Lego version of this, not the really expensive one, but the cheaper one, and it's still cool. I love the AT-AT. Did he?
You men take the flank. I anticipate no difficulties.
I anticipate no problem. Hey, we win! Very good, a sneaky butt of an AT-AT. No. I lost a stormtrooper too. Those are really rare.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Building Star Destroyer reporting in.
Construction complete.
Yeah, so that means you're done. I gotta break through this to go north any further, so let's not go north any further. Maybe we do. Just do something completely wild. That apparently is.
Link up.
What did you have? So you have the Bulwark. It's a pretty heavy ship. Be ashamed if something worked too.
Having around.
Yeah, Republic's doing pretty good. Wow. Okay. These guys are gonna be a problem. The Reds. How's Rider 30? Uh oh. Empire Hand doesn't have this world anymore. New Republic's pushing into the Empire Hand territory. I really hope he doesn't come bloody shuttle. I'd be very upset if he does.
Incoming!
I have beard. He's coming on Corvette at least. Let's see.
Choose your reinforcements.
Oh, he's not even here. Okay, cool.
Reinforcements canceled.
Right there. Feeling they'd be moving, so.
Yes, sir. Move order acknowledged.
I knew you would say that.
Heading to destination.
I knew you would say that. No, you didn't. You didn't know until I ordered you.
Course plotted.
Let's go.
I had no idea until I told
you. Yes,
come on. They're not gonna retreat. Right? Are they gonna draw me into their battle station? Nope, they're gonna turn on engagement. I love the AI. They don't hide on their battle platforms anymore. I actually get cinematic flicks now. I do want to get a screenshot.
Watch him, he's coming around.
I keep on the screenshots. Old F1. No? Cool, fighters. I hate to see my camera to focus on fighters. It needs to do more. Not that, that's too far.
Coming around.
That, I got him. Fun.
I've got he's about nice. To be destroyed.
I got fires on me. Locking on.
Coming back around for another run.
Getting a lock.
Returning to your position.
Enemies in range.
Get over here and help.
Get over
I'm
here and help.
For this. I can't
I'm
stay out here.
I'll take
I'm
care of this.
Attack.
Target locked.
So they gotta punch through my lines to get to my interdictor.
Report
they're not gonna get to my interdictor.
Awaiting commander, they're hitting us.
I have the target in sight.
So this Dauntless is gonna give it a shot. Uh-oh.
Eliminating target.
Uh-oh.
Closing on target.
Major hero. You're a major hero in Dauntless.
He's headed your direction.
Target.
Falling out of formation. Pursuing enemy forces. Excellent shot. Taking that.
I'm not mistaken. My last game, these two were in that asteroid field with this giant fleet that never left. It was almost destroyed. Okay, cool. That's their fleet. So,
engage
their.
I'm
running out of maneuver
to
the
others.
These things.
Under control.
Chores. I don't want to do chores. Chores are annoying. Keep leaving alone.
Interceptor squad reporting. Target locked. Watch him. He's coming.
I do not
around.
Live alone with knowledge.
I have them now.
Anyway, what are these things?
Eliminating target. Target shields
all
the
dead. Mine.
Here
they are. They look really weird.
Intercepting. Cover
and
me now.
Lifter. It's a modified cargo hauler.
Returning to your position. Watch for enemy ships.
I'll take care
this
of this.
This was configured for anti-smuggling? I don't know what else. Cargo hold. I was not reading the bio.
Getting a lock. Closing on
state
target.
That right now. I was not reading the file. It said it in the coincidence, but it doesn't.
I've been hit.
If it says reefer cargo hold, anti-smuggling patrol craft, somewhat slow for this repair, very well armed for its size. Okay. That was right. I literally was just hovering over it, moving and looking out the window, seeing if it stopped raining because I had two stuffs outside.
Losing power.
Decided to record a video.
Copy. Attacking.
Or
choose your position wisely.
Choose your position.
We're being targeted.
I got one.
You chose.
I copy.
Holy. Why the mob fighters just sitting there?
Squad, move
go.
In.
Go hunt. Go shoot some things.
Losing
what
control.
I pay you to do. Go blow stuff up.
Coming
how
around.
Hard is that? Just go shoot them.
He won't be around much longer.
Enemies in range.
I paid
target
you for
critical.
Pay them
anything.
They come with the units.
Order, sir.
For God, the imagine to pay for a single fighter you've lost in this game. I would not play this game.
Eliminating target.
Well, they don't do it like me, dog. This fighter is just getting wrong in 5 seconds. And this giant mob. That's one way to cripple your entire economy.
Going.
Yeah. Do you
tactical
want route row? What do you have? Your account books. You probably have it on the strike reason. Victory 2. Yeah. Well, we're ready. Let's invade this planet first.
Construction complete.
Look off. Oh no, those are heavy factories. When you get ship strike breaker. Oh, that's those things that have like no guns on them. Oh, this is weird. This is very, very sad. So that's the local office gets like.
Choose your reinforcements.
I'm gonna do this.
Right away.
I'm gonna do this. Then I'm gonna do this.
Reinforcements
on this.
Set coordinates.
Set coordinates. Then I'm gonna do this. I wanna just fight with heroes. This
awaiting your orders.
One battle.
Follow my lead.
We are ready to assist.
We'll back you up. I got me. Over there.
So I think those strike breakers are these hovercraft. These things. Awesome. These things have no armament to them. Yeah, blaster cannon, light, blaster cannon, progression. Oh, I guess they do have armor. But they're really thin skin. And even by thin skin, they have zero armor. They can load you through someone useful.
Yes, Commander.
We'll cover you.
I knew they were gonna go this way, so I just sent all my heavy armor. Like, whole solid dead. We're gonna keep funneling more units though. It does have. It's never effective. I don't remember it not having fire. Oh, because every time I get one, it doesn't do anything. Really annoying.
I am ready.
Move up. If he's moving up, he's gonna stop. That's how I watched you last time. He just advanced that and consulted me.
Reinforcements on route. Reinforcements on route.
As you command.
Order, sir.
sir.
Form up. Moving out. Awaiting orders. Heading out.
Yes, General. Standing by.
They're in the thin skin. They die immediately. Alright, Jared, let's go office, dude. An office support. Earlier version had a Superstar Destroyer. We've been starting to end up with two Superstar Destroyers. Golf Heroes was great. But, they removed that because of the,
reporting.
Complications and fairness
that we are.
Ready for orders.
Provide necessary backup.
We don't have a problem. Hunker down, boys.
Yes, sir.
Initiate bombing run.
Yeah, they are too dangerous close. Good. Sprinted them, too. Turbo Sector, you didn't retreat. I won. Easy peasy.
Planetary control.
I won fair and square. You can't claim that you didn't.
Beginning construction.
Oh, that's how that works. Alright, you're gonna go here.
Complete.
I'm gonna take this fleet. We're gonna go down and take back up.
We're moving out.
I found Zinj. Oh god, if I found Zinj. Wait. What is that? Uh-oh. Stop. Pause. What is this? A surveyor clash reconnaissance frigate. Huh. That's kind of cool. So Zinj is making ruckus over here. Oh. Yeah.
Tactical battle imminent.
Will we have a fight of Superstar Destroyers? Probably at some point in time. Zinj a coward? Absolutely. Will I destroy this fleet?
Choose your
question. Is that even a good question? Should I? No. I want to just do it right off the bow. Look, sir, it's them. Where?
Moving out.
10 meters off the front bow.
That will do.
Get like 10 feet away. What?
Weapons ready.
You're not retreating either.
Maneuvering.
No.
Yes, sir.
No.
We shall be there shortly.
Why not? Glory Hound.
Star Destroyer standing
he's
by.
Dead.
Our
Put
target
him.
Priority is the laser campus.
You come, so you die, when you die first, you come back and it covers Crimson?
They've got us targeted.
I'm on this one.
No. I guess I won't
we
know.
Are
maybe he died already and then he came back and that was his last death. I do like the Crimson Command victory. Very nice. What was that? I got a lot of text there. Okay. Okay.
Construction complete.
I think I'm actually going to end it here. I want to be a lot shorter here than last time.
Construction complete.
I really.
Invasion commencing.
I'll do this one ground battle, then I want to stop. Call today. I hate this map. I lost my AT-AT last time. So guess what?
Choose your reinforcements.
No AT-AT. Shazbot. So it's this year.
Reinforcements.
You.
On my way.
I haven't lost a true Jedi ever. I don't micro the shit out of for units. We're gonna go capture this, whatever that is. I don't know what's in there.
Actually, Roger.
Exactly what I can do.
Moving out.
Go find out what's in there. Damn, their sprint abilities. Awesome. Next, lay mines. Lay mines.
Advantage.
Come this way. Proximity mines. Please don't set up your mines. Yeah, Ben. Ooh.
Squad, move out.
We're gonna go capture this. Everybody else? Move out to the next capture point. Ooh.
Ready to destroy the clones.
Well, okay. Ever you say. I want to send the other commander squad that way.
Form up.
Here they are.
Right away, sir.
Enemy forces ahead.
Enemy forces? Where? I don't see any enemies. No, over here. Oh dear. So, force push. Force fight. There it is. Tanks are like, nope. That's not gonna work.
Awaiting orders.
Let's move up.
Successful tactical
what tactical adjustment did you?
All right, men, take cover.
We've secured a landing zone.
Come on, man, this way.
And Jared, never mind. They're already dead.
Copy.
Move you up. Mines down.
Reporting.
Here's the thing is done. We're gonna put some more mines down. We're just gonna call the mines over here. Honestly, don't think they can hold that. Wow.
Hey,
sufficient casualty. I did the mine to them, right? Yeah, there are mines in front of me. This is still open. Back. Ooh, back. Oh, so they're field commander.
Construction complete.
Order, sir.
Forces are coming. Just take a minute.
Reinforcements.
They're commandos. Commandos need reinforcements. Back. Not led. Yeah, there's too many. They're focusing the few. Really, I lost my old commandos. Buff ammo. Good for somebody. Oh! Already. Backup has arrived. Just to produce
some. Moving to that area, sir.
Spread out, man.
Some of my feels. My mind is still here.
We'll check it out.
I copy. Reporting. Destination ahead.
Vroom.
I copy.
Wait, no.
Initiate bombing run. Target locked.
I missed today.
Your lead.
Heading out.
We secured a landing zone.
I can't believe I missed, but I'm so mad.
Yes, sir.
I'm so disappointed in myself.
Let's move out. Let's go.
Shoot them. I'm gonna leave them here.
Keep going. This way. Over there.
Construction complete.
Yes, Commander.
Don't even bother shooting him. Can't bother shooting him. Look at him and shoot. Alright.
Ready. Acknowledge. Avoiding fire. Proceeding.
I just want to leave it here. The thing's kind of cool to have a trench line.
Yes, sir.
Here, flamethrowers, minefield. That's probably the hero. Ready. Don't worry about the hero. I'm over here.
Receiving orders.
Moving out.
I'm sorry, that was I was really focusing on that. Alright, so that'll be all for today. I have two videos to upload. We have captured this string of planets here. Well, last episode and today, and this episode's a string of planets here. I found Zinj. Krillian Corvette. This fleet is substantially growing, maybe because they're going to attack me. Probably, but I have my death fleet up here. So that should be able, really easy to handle Zinj. All I gotta do is just get the two Star Destroyers and broadside each other. And I'll throw in some easy, even more expendable units. Knock down his shield. But yeah, so thank you all so much for watching. It's been an absolute pleasure. Have a wonderful day.